Videos like this, where cowards is beating on the mother of their child. Videos like this, with public displays of embarrassment and disrespect. Can we finally stop glorifying being toxic? Because that's what those were just examples of. Yeah, that's the same toxic I usually romanticize. Like, female recently told me, boy, you know, I am crazy. I am 7:30. Sis, wake your ass up at about 7:30 and go to work. Let's be productive, boo-boo. Let's cut the shenanigans. Let's end these generational curses. Because at the end of the day, a lot of these toxic traits, they develop within the household. Your significant other was probably raised in a dysfunctional upbringing, and now they're addicted to chaotic environments because that's all they've been accustomed to since childhood. Let's end those cycles. It's time to learn how to be loving, compassionate, empathetic, communicate. Queen, dick ain't worth your destruction. King, pussy ain't worth your peace.